now we can start with the favorite part of the afternoon or evening, in Mike's case, or morning in your case.
Thanks for good morning. Okay.
Is the